Hey folks, welcome back to the channel. So I've got my sawmill all set up here. I got a Woodland Mills HM130MAX, and I've got a small, I believe it's pine, softwood of some sort, log on here. This is the first time I've used a sawmill since about late August last year. I know that I had a video go up in October, but that was, I believe, from August when I filmed it. So anyways, I want to thank everybody for all of the advice that you gave me based off my previous sawmill videos. I'm going to have some of them incorporated in here today. One of the things that I know that I forgot was actually PVC pipe for my stands, so I could just easily roll the log over. But we'll see how it goes. If you see anything that I'm doing wrong, please let me know. I'm going to get this centered up. So measuring up to the center of the pith looks to be, well, come on, about 12 inches on that side. And the pith on this side is about 9. So that means I've got to go up quite a bit. It's got about an inch. Must be we got a storm coming because the wind has died down and the bugs have just absolutely gone nuts. It's about 11 and a half. Let's see if that changed this side any. And that's 11 and a half. Figured it was going to mess with it a little bit. So my tow board was what I was raising that with, and something's not right there. Hoping for a nice breeze here, folks. I don't think I got one coming. All right, let's get this bad boy started. says 12 inch. Sure, I got nothing in my way. Log stops are out of the way. At the moment, I don't have any water turned on. Tell you folks, after almost a year, that feels really good to do that. Three-quarter to the pit, so I got something wrong. Thank you. thing it's a practice log, folks. Proving yet again, I don't know what I'm doing. Very humid out here today, folks. After the last two and a half days of being in the 90s, today's the first day we're getting like main weather, which is I think 76 today. Take 76. one twisted up ugly tree. Eight so far. Definitely not centered up. 11.5. I'm gonna call that one good enough. Too fast through there. You guys forgot to remind me to slow down when I get to a knot. That one's on you guys. Right? Isn't that how it works? Never my fault. be old and out of shape. I know you guys are going to find that one hard to believe, right? Especially those that know me. I got nothing in the way. Crank her up and go. Settling in because now it's moving. Must not be level anymore. Alright, so now we're going to take an inch off.